The Chicago Bears are at odds of 85-1 to win the Super Bowl. Their 2016 season win total sits at 7.5 games. They are at plus 4,300 to win the NFC, and their odds to win the NFC North are at plus 1,434. The Chicago Bears went 6-10 straight up last season while going 8-8 against the spread. The team also went 8-8 on the over-under. The first year for the Bears under head coach John Fox was not a success, as the team finished 6-10. But there is good news, as historically, Fox's teams have improved in the second year. The Chicago Bears will still be inconsistent because they have Jay Cutler at quarterback. But Fox showed last year that he can get the best out of Cutler. It helps that Fox has the team run the ball and play defense, a strategy that takes pressure off the starting quarterback. Chicago has a favorable schedule in 2016, and odds makers believe that Chicago will be better, as the win total was set at 7.5 games. A winning season is definitely a possibility for the Chicago Bears, and the playoffs are not out of the question. The Bears have the potential to be better on offense this season, with a healthy Alshon Jeffrey and Kevin White, giving quarterback Jay Cutler two good receiving targets. Chicago was 11th in the NFL in rushing yards last season, and there is every reason to expect they will be good on the ground again this year. The key for the offense in 2016 will be Cutler developing a good rapport with Jeffrey and White, and making sure opposing defenses don't stack the line against the run. The Bears let Matt Forte go in the offseason, so they need Jeremy Langford to prove that last year was no fluke. Chicago went out and brought in Brian Hoyer as a backup quarterback, and history shows that Cutler is injury prone, so Hoyer may very well see action this season with the Bears. Chicago was just 23rd in points allowed last season, which simply wasn't good enough to win enough games in the NFC North. The Bears recognized the problem and added defensive end Akeem Hicks, who should start at defensive end, and they also got Jarrell Freeman from the Colts and Danny Trevathan, who is with Denver. Both should start immediately. The Bears also took defensive end Leonard Floyd with their first NFL draft pick. If the front line and linebackers improve as expected, then it should take pressure off of Tracy Porter and Kyle Fuller in the secondary. There is reason to believe that the Bears will be improved in their second season under John Fox. There is little doubt the defense is going to be better, so it all comes down to how much the Bears can get out of Jay Cutler and the offense. If Cutler plays well as he did last season and avoids mistakes, then the Bears should win at least 8 games and be in playoff contention.